The United States military is investigating a video which appears to show American Marines urinating on the dead bodies of Taliban fighters in Afghanistan. The US military says it hasn't verified the origin or authenticity of the video, but an official described it as deeply troubling. Our correspondent Quentin Somerville is in Kabul for us now. Quentin.
Sophie, President Karzai has described this act as a desecration of the fighters' bodies. And of course, it's a setback, yet another setback, to the relationship between international troops who are here to win the trust and protect the Afghan people.
What appears to be four US Marines stand over the bodies of insurgents. They urinate on the corpses of the dead fighters. The Marine Corps says it is investigating if the video is authentic. If it turns out to be real, such actions would be a violation of the rules of war. In a statement, the Pentagon said, regardless of the circumstances or who is in the video, this is egregious, disgusting behaviour, unacceptable for anyone in uniform. President Karzai joined in the condemnation, saying the soldiers had desecrated the bodies of the fighters. He called on the US government to severely punish the offenders. Regardless of their feelings for the Taliban, most Afghans will be appalled by the tape. Foreign troops are already held in poor regard by many people here. This man said, it's against Islam and the international community's mission. We want the Human Rights Commission to arrest these criminals. Similar incidents in the past have caused widespread violence across the country and attacks on foreigners. It could also harm American efforts to start peace talks with the Taliban. It's not known yet who posted the video, but the NATO-led mission says the troops are likely no longer serving here. Even so, if it turns out to be authentic, this 40 seconds of tape has done great harm. It's yet another setback to relations between international forces and the country they came here to protect.
Well, of course, everyone now is wondering to see how the Afghan people will react to this video. It's a very incendiary video. The hope, though, is that because the Afghan media hasn't played this video across the airwaves, that this can be contained. Sophie.
Thank you very much, and apologies for the problems there with our link. To-